is 6:26, and Zazu is still sleeping. Zazu, good morning, little munchkin. Good morning. Can you give Mama some good morning kisses? Alrighty, do you want to go and eat your breakfast? Let's go. Come on. Let's go. This is this little spot right here. Let me give him about a cup. So, sit. That's a good boy?
Yes, you are a good boy.
Alright, go ahead and eat. So, after Zazu's done eating, he usually waits outside the door to go and do his business, and I usually open it for him. There he goes. Our backyard is very brown right now because we're saving. So, once he's done his business, his pee poop business, usually he sits there or stares at me to open the door. He knows how to open it. But since I locked it, he can't open it. There you go, Zazu. You're such a good boy. I know. Look at that voice of yours. So we usually use these baby wipes to wipe his butt. But it looks like we're out of it. We're just going to use some toilet paper or something to wipe his butt. Because he sleeps on our bed. We don't want his dirty butt. Alright, are you ready for your walk? Can you go get your leash? Can you go get your leash? He knows how to get his leash to go for a walk. Alrighty, Zazu. Thank you. Oops, he dropped it. We're on our way for a morning walk. Alright, let's go.
Hi, Zazu. Say bye-bye to Daddy. Before he goes to work, can you give Daddy some kisses?
Alrighty. So Zazu and I walk about 5 miles a day, or we hike. There are a lot of close by trails that allow dogs off leash. He's a very mellow dog. He's about 3.5 years old. He's also a therapy dog. He's very calm, not very jumpy for his age. He's always been like that. He likes sniffing around a lot. Is super fond of fetching sticks. I think this is too big for him, so he just ignored it. Look what got his attention. Do you want a stick? You want it? Go get it! Yeah, he loves sticks. And he loves eating them too. So, we're done with our walk. And I usually work from home a couple of days a week, and Zazu enjoys it because he gets company. We're thinking of another dog, but I don't know. Zazu's very calm. I don't know if I can handle another dog.
Alright, we're home! Can you sit? You have to sit to open the door. You have to sit to open the door, Zazu. That's the key word. Sit.
Oh, finally. I go back to work now. And Mr. Zazu over here is going to take a nap.
Alright, thank you everybody for watching.